Hey guys, it's me, Josh, and look, I'm wearing an Oxford shirt, which I'm pretty sure is a college, or maybe it's a fast food restaurant, I have no idea. So yeah, what's up guys? It's me, Josh. Yes, I'm wearing another gray shirt. Yeah, if you look at my closet, I literally have tons of gray. You know, I'm gonna show you gray shirts right now. This is literally how much fucking gray shirts I actually have in this closet. And I mean, yeah, I'm not sad about that. I'm actually kind of proud of it because I mean, I'm a gray ass bitch. Gray, 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 gray. Okay, you got it. For this video, I am going to be doing the small YouTuber tag. And I don't know if you can see my iPad right now because that's what I'm going to be using to look at my questions. I spoke faster than a waitress at Johnny Rockets. I'm sorry. Anyway, if you don't know what the small YouTuber tag is, it's like this tag that usually only small YouTubers should do because I mean, it's in the fucking name if you didn't know already. But let's just get started. Question number one: what inspired you to start making videos? Well, what inspired me to start making videos was like the YouTubers I was watching, such as like LoHanthony, That's So Jack, Rebecca Black, GenxPen, Andrew Lau, like a lot of YouTubers that I watch and I still watch today because I just thought it would be like a fun thing to do and be a fun activity to choose rather than do physical activity. Because I mean, question number two: how long have you been on YouTube and did you have any other channels? I've only been on YouTube since like January 21st this year, which was like 4 months ago. So yeah, but I didn't start making videos until February 11th, I'm pretty sure. So it's been like 3 months since I've been making videos for you guys. So whoa, cool facts. And I don't have any other channels because I wasn't like a 7-year-old who was using Facebook and had their own Mac computer, okay? Not like this generation is. Number three: where do you see yourself and your channel in 5 years? Well, in 5 years, I hope I have maybe gained a bigger audience and inspired tons of other people to start making YouTube channels and just to make people like entertained by watching my 5-minute videos and stuff, because that's kind of what I like doing YouTube for. And when I read like your guys' nice comments about like, oh my god, thank you so much, or oh my god, I love this video, like that actually means a lot to me. Like maybe not to other people, but actually it means a lot to me, so thank you guys. What message are you trying to get across in your videos? Well, it depends on a lot of different kind of videos I do. Like if I do a comedy video, that's usually just to get people to laugh and just zone out of their lifestyle, work, and stress, and just to be entertained and laugh for 5 minutes. But if I do like videos and like advice, like the change is good one, and I'm probably gonna do another one because you guys really enjoy the change one. So I'm probably gonna do like a be yourself one or something because, well, that's kind of like a topic that a lot of people talk about now. But yeah, when I do like the advice videos, I just wanna like give advice to people, like help them out with like their problems that they have, like they experience and that they want to look for help with. And then I feel like I could help some people out. I mean, if I don't help everyone else, then I'm sorry to those people, but I try to help mostly everyone out. So that's what I try to do. And also, a message I want to send everyone is like to do what you want to do and to be yourself and to not let anyone else care what you think, because you just shouldn't. Like, I learned that from lots of other YouTubers that make videos, and now I kind of want to teach other people about that. Number five: do people from your school find your channel? And I actually love this question a lot because you know what? That actually does happen. Really, almost my whole, I'm pretty sure my whole school. I bet even my fucking teachers also see my channel still. And then they're just like, wow, I wonder what, and now I know what this bitch is doing after school. Damn, I'm gonna give this bitch a pop quiz like this. So yeah, it's pretty awkward. I have people come up to me being like, oh my god, I've seen your channel. And I'm just like, thank you. Like, those are the good comments. But then when I hear like people saying shit like, oh my god, he makes YouTube videos, wow, I'm fucking loser, then I'm just like, they'll cut you like fresh day. Seriously. But honestly, I don't really care because it doesn't really affect me that much. Usually there's a lot of more people that actually like my channel than the people who don't like my channel. You honestly shouldn't be embarrassed of it. Because I mean, just think about it. If a lot of like your whole school's watching your videos, that means you're gonna get some subscribers. Number six: what does your username mean? Well, my username is Josh Holidays, so I'm pretty sure that's my name. I'll show you like my birth certificate. And I just said that word wrong. I'm sorry. I have like the worst grammar, word, speech problems. I know. So, And then number 7, who is your favorite small YouTuber? Really hard one, because there's a lot of small YouTubers I like to watch, and that like only have like 1K subs. But I mean, I don't know if this is a small YouTuber, but I guess one of my favorite ones would have to be He's in the City. If you don't know who that person is, she makes like one of the most funniest videos ever, and I just love her personality and everything. And plus, she loves California. I love California. This is gonna be like great thing, great thing, best friends ever. And I don't know why I was just doing this. It's like going on or something. But I guess those have to be my favorite small YouTubers. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't know how long this is. I keep on saying that I'm a video, but like I say it's 10 minutes, but it's like really like 3 minutes. But I mean, whatever. So hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to comment down below, like, subscribe. And I want to tag everyone who actually has a YouTube channel to do this video, because I think this would be a cool video to share on the whole YouTube community and have actually more small YouTubers to get noticed, because I know it's getting tougher now, because there's like YouTube has been like for like what, 9 years now, and like competition's getting harder to be like a lot of viewers and stuff. So yeah, see you guys. Have fun with your lives.